DJI Inspire 3, using RTK function. The built-in RTK module of the Inspire 3 aircraft can be used with the DRTK2 mobile station and withstand strong magnetic interference from metal structures and high voltage lines, ensuring safe and stable flight and achieving more accurate positioning. Tap the settings icon at the upper right corner of the camera view to enter RTK settings, enable RTK positioning, and select RTK service type. When the RTK function is disabled, the aircraft utilizes GNSS for positioning by default. Choose an open area to set up the DRTK2 mobile station, and do not move the mobile station during use. Press and hold the power button to power on the DRTK2 mobile station. And the RTK service type is set to DRTK2 mobile station. Tap Not Connected and start to connect the mobile station. For more details about DRTK2 mobile station installation and usage, please refer to DRTK2 mobile station user guide. In the RTK settings, the mobile station is connected. Wait for the system to search for satellites. When the status of the aircraft positioning in the status table shows Fix, it indicates that the aircraft has obtained and used differential data from the mobile station, and the aircraft can take off. To use custom network RTK, make sure that the remote controller has a Wi-Fi connection. Make sure that the remote controller is connected to the aircraft. Go to the camera view in the DJI Pilot 2 app. Tap the settings icon to enter RTK, and then select Custom Network RTK as the RTK service type, and fill in the in-trip host, port, account, password, and mount point information, and then tap Save. Wait to connect to the in-trip server. In the RTK settings, when the status of the aircraft's positioning in the status table shows Fix, it indicates that the aircraft has obtained and used differential data from Custom Network RTK. Maintain positioning accuracy. During the flight, if the aircraft is disconnected and cannot use differential data, the differential positioning state will remain for 5 minutes, but the positioning accuracy will gradually decrease. If the connection between the aircraft and the differential data source is not connected within 5 minutes, the aircraft will automatically exit RTK and switch to GNSS mode.